G'day, welcome back to Buildsum. This is just going to be the second video in this little series on survey runs, and in this video I'm going to give you a little bit less information than I did in the last one. So I haven't got the level book up here this time, okay, so you won't be able to see that. So you guys will have to decide where you're going to put your actual answers. I will tell you where the tripod is, and whether it's a back sight, intermediate sight, etc. as we go through. So to start, the tripod's in its first position. We're going to take our first reading, which is going to go back to the datum. The RL for the datum is 101 meters. And obviously, because it's our first reading, it's going to be a back sight. And I'll let you guys this time work out what the measurements are. So there's your first reading. I'll give you a couple of seconds. And if not long enough, then you guys can just pause the video. Okay, so that's our first reading. That's our back sight. We're then going to take the second reading from the same position. So there we are, from tripod position 1, reading A, which will be an intermediate sight. Again, I'll give you a couple of seconds just to get that reading. Alright, and moving on. So still the tripod's in the same spot. This is reading to point B. And this is still an intermediate sight. And the next one. Okay, so still at position 1, but we're about to move. So this is to a reading to point C, and it's going to be a foresight because this is the last reading that we're going to take from this position. So this will be in your foresight column. All right. So now the staff is going to stay where it is, stay at position C, and the tripod's going to move, and we take a reading back to position C. So this will be a back sight on the same row as your foresight for position C. Okay, so there's your reading there. You guys can take that. And next reading, so reading D, intermediate sight. And the next one, reading E, another intermediate sight. And the next one, reading F, this time it's another foresight because we're going to change again. So this one's going to go in your foresight column. Okay, so now the tripod's going to move, the staff's going to stay at F. Okay, and we take a back sight back to F. So that's your reading there. And another reading to G, intermediate sight. And another reading to H, which is an intermediate sight. And the last reading is going to go back to your datum to close your survey, and that will go in your foresight column. Okay, so now you've got all the readings, you can do your level book, whichever one you're going to use, and work out the RL for all those points. G'day, I'm back. Just to let you know that if you like this video, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, or you can follow me on Facebook so you don't miss out on more great videos.